Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Prabhupada is not Mantra Data Guru. He is Krishna Data Guru. The Guru came to give you Krishna, give you shelter, Asma Data Guru. He is not Mantra Data Guru. Understand my language? Huh? Huh? Do follow. He taught us how to tread the devotional path, how to walk on this path. Yes. He taught us how to walk on this path, yes. He make all nice arrangements how to walk on this path leading to Vaikuntha, huh? Yes. Like primary school teacher catches hold of the hand of the child and teaches right A, B, C, huh? He does. Catching all our hand, he has taught us what other gurus cannot, other gurus don't know. They want only pranamo and pranami. Therefore they have no ability. Yes, they have no ability. Huh? To take to this path of devotional service and teach them how to train the path, they have no ability. Yes. How to move there. Do you understand? But Srila Prabhupada made some nice arrangements, Sravan, Kirtan, Archan, Vandana. Yes. That is his causeless mercy. Only giving mantra, he never sends the sishyas go home. No. See, he opened hundreds of ISKCON temple centers in throughout the world. Make arrangements of staying there, getting food, prasad, make all nice arrangements, all ISKCON centers. Those who are Grihatyagi, those have already left home, they will stay there always and will engage in Hari Bhajan in the service of Lord Hari. But those are Grihasthas, Grihastha-sishyas, will they stay in their griha only? No, no, no. They should come at intervals here to this ISKCON Mandir, temple, associated with Sadhu Vaishnava, here Harikatha, and also there are the arrangement of many, many festivals, many festivals, many festivals. So, in every week, we have Sunday festival every week. In every week, every month, every year, many festivals are taking place. At least you should come and join. During this festival time, you grosthas, come, join yourself in the festival, see the festival, hear Krishna Katha, accept nice prasad, Krishna very sweet, Krishna prasad, yes. You get prasad, hear Krishna Katha, then because you have established your relationship with Guru. Sansar means Krishna Sansar, transcendental world. Many big festivals, Kirtan, Arati, Archon, yes, day and night, 24 hours going on, going on. Come and see, you'll get so much pleasure. So much joyfulness, blissfulness, nice Sri Vigraha, very beautiful Sri Vigraha. Chant, dance here before Sri Vigraha. Hear Krishna Katha. Taste this nice, sweet, nectarian Krishna Prasad, Mahaprasad. Your life will be successful. All your sufferings and happiness, anxiety, all will be gone, gone, no more, no more. Yes. These arrangements are there, he has made these arrangements. He has made this arrangement how we can walk on this path of devotional path. Not only that, he sends the preachers to all corners of the world, towns, villages, even to every home. Yes. Thereby he attracts people, come here to our ISKCON center, ISKCON mandir, stay here, get prasad, do Hari Kirtan, Radha Krishna Valo Sange Chalo, ehi matra bhikya jai. This is the only bhikya I am begging. Order Radha Krishna, come with me, come with me, come with me. Do you understand? You grossed up, you cannot do service. The Lord Hari, Radha Krishna, day and night, 24 hours. Whenever you get opportunity, come to our mandir, come to our mandir, temple. You take all your responsibility. Chant Hare Krishna and dance. Yes. And take Krishna prasad. He has made all these arrangements. He is not only mantra data guru, he is astra data guru. Not guru. Only to give mantra, he gives shelter. He gives shelter, he gives Krishna. He takes all the responsibility of his disciples. Yes.